remember when I was a little girl, I asked my mom for change. I'd run right over to the pony at the store, and I'd first give him a name. Then I'd hop right on, and I'd begin to ride so fast my hair would blow. It was the greatest feeling in the world to me. I wanted everyone to know I felt like quarter horse, but my mom and daddy told me that I would have to wait till I was old enough to learn how to ride, hop up in my saddle, take off and fly. All I ever wanted was to feel the wind in my face. Then one day they surprised me with a horse. Couldn't wait to say